I'm Angie Mason. I'm the artist who did the Sun card for the Lowbrow Tarot Project. This card was really about focusing in on positivity and exploding negativity outward, away from one center, and letting positive rays of light shine down, opening one up for new growth. By remaining open in life, one can move past negative situations, allowing oneself to embrace the joyful energy and opportunity life has to offer. Meditating on this card, really, I felt like it was about expanding outward a brilliance of self-assured happiness, discovering one's own voice. I really feel fortunate being a part of this project and being able to take on the Sun card because I found a personal power within myself during a very transitory time. And it just was the perfect card, and I'm really happy to be a part of this project.